this is Stampy, and welcome to A Sims 4 Let's Play video. Lee and Stampy are currently in bed. I'm sitting up here awake watching a fly, looking around the room and blinking, and every now and then eating a fly. Are we gonna get a fly? Come on, give me a fly. Any of the frogs got flies? I love seeing them eat their flies. No flies? Nope, no flies. None of the frogs are hungry tonight. But I got some exciting news. As I said from the end of the last episode, I played the game for a little bit while not recording, mainly to try and get some money. I got a bit more money. I'm still far from rich or being able to buy anything. And oh, look, the hi-fi is broken. Yeah, I played for a little bit and Lee Bear got another promotion. So he is now head caterer. So that's pretty cool. He gets 52 simoleons every hour. And in order for him to get to the next level, for him to get a promotion, he has to have 5 friends. I'm not entirely sure why. I mean, he's cooking food, I don't know, whatever. But yeah, I won't question the game. So basically, I need to try and get Lee 5 friends. And at the moment, he has no friends. He has 0 out of 5 friends. Click on a sim and perform friendly or funny socials to increase relationship and make friends. To see who a sim is friends with, click the friends button. So yeah, if we go over to relationships and go to friends. Oh no, he has 1 friend! Yay! He's already friends with Stampy, so at least we can cross Stampy off the list. You'd think that if they weren't friends after spending this much time together, we would have quite a big problem. But luckily, Lee doesn't have work today, so what we can do is we can go out and about and explore some different places, and we might not get any friends today just because it can take a really long time for someone to be considered a friend of you, but we can get some progress going, and then at the end of the episode I am once again going to go and fly my rocket. I've been doing a few upgrades on it, and so now it's basically got an extended cargo bay, which means if I need to help a alien move planets, I can do so. So that's good. So at the end of the episode, I'm going to send Stampy Cat back to space. But it looks like Stampy's a little bit hungry, and normally Lee does the cooking. Actually, I think I've got some food in here anyway. What have we got here? We got some fruit and yogurt. We got some garlic noodles, and we got some strawberry cake. So yogurt and fruit, noodles, cake. Fruit, noodles, cake. Fruit, noodles. It's got to be cake. It's got to be cake. Go on, Stampy. He's been healthy recently. I've been making him do some swimming. He's been doing some lengths in the pool. Swimming from one side of the pool to the other. Takes all of about 2 seconds. And so he has deserved some strawberry cake. So he can eat that and get his hunger up. And he's also been doing some gaming tournaments. I've been entering him into a few tournaments. And he's been doing okay. He is consistently getting 3rd place, which is good because it means he at least gets his money back. So at least I'm not losing money by making him play video games all day. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put him straight into a tournament. He can go and play game, enter tournament, a professional tournament now. And what game should we do? Let's do some Blick Block today. Let's do a different tournament, and hopefully, fingers crossed, the computer won't break halfway through the tournament. And uh-oh, looks like Lee Bear needs the toilet. Right, let's get him set up. So as soon as he wakes up, he can go and use the toilet, and then he can go and he can open the fridge, and he can eat healthier. He can have some garlic noodles. He can go and grab himself a serving of that. I need to make him cook a lot, though. I need to keep him on top of his cooking skills. So once his energy's gone up a little bit, I'm going to send him to the toilet, because I would rather not have Lee Bear wet the bed, because I'm going to have to clean that up. And I also, if I can, I want to make him practice playing the guitar. He's been practicing it a little bit, and so I want to try and get him a little bit better, and then that way he can do a performance to all of the frogs. And here I go, I'm in my tournament, and look, I've almost leveled up another video game skill. I'm level 8 at the moment, and I'm almost on level 9, and then I'm going to be almost a pro. Well, I guess I am a pro. I'm playing in pro tournaments, aren't I? And it looks like Lee really, really needs the toilet now, so let's wake him up prematurely, and he can go and run to the toilet. Let's see him go. Look at the way he's walking. Look at the way he's crossing his little knees together. Quickly, Lee. So what I could do is I could go down to the to the local bar, and I could get him to play the piano, and then that way he would be practicing his musical abilities, as well as also being social, rather than just playing the piano in his room like he normally does. So he's going to the toilet and eat some food. I am there happy doing my gaming tournament. So let's go and speed up time, and let's see how well I do in the tournament. Let's see if I'm able to win. I need to apologize as well quickly, by the way. What happened? Stumpy is now an elite gamer. Few can match his gaming prowess. Wow. Funny it was like that in real life. Yeah, I need to apologize for the last episode because... Oh, what's going on? You have 24 hours to pay your bills before power is shut off. That's not good. That's not good in the middle of a tournament. And who's shown up here? Who is this? It's Rosie. Oh, I think she might want to be she might want to go swimming by the looks of things. She's shown up in her bathing costume. So go on, Lee, be nice. Go say hello. Oh yeah, you need to try and make a friend, don't you, Lee? Right, try and be friendly to Rosie. He's actually almost friends with her, I think. Like Rosie shows up quite a lot, so hopefully it won't be too much to make it so that we're friends. Complain about local use. Let's complain about bills. That seems quite appropriate. And let's go and get Lee Bear to go and pay the bills. And oh, what happened with the what happened with the thingy? Did I do it? Did I win? Third place again. It's always third place, isn't it? Oh well, eventually I win, and that day will be glorious. Anyway, so Stampy, you can go and pay the bills. 700 monies. You what? Oh, I don't know why I bother going to work. At least I made a little bit of money from doing my tournament. And let's try and get Lee to become good friends with Rosie. Let's discuss some fine cuisine, seeing as I am a chef. And Stampy, you can go and use the toilet. And he's getting a little bit hungry already. That cake didn't fill him up. So you can open this and you can go and get some fruit. And you can also go and repair this, seeing as you are my handyman. You can go and get that sorted, seeing as you've already earned yourself some money. I'm not going to make him work too hard today, but he can fix that. He's the person who's good at fixing that. And let's see how good friend Lee is with Rosie. So let's go to relationships and let's try and find Rosie. Not too bad. They're acquaintances and neighbours. He doesn't know any of her traits. Let's see if we can find out about her. Or let's give her a heartfelt compliment. That'd be a good way to become friends. And let's go to more choices. Friendly. And, even more choices. Sorry about that random jerk. The Sims basically just crashed. And it's okay, though. I was able to load it back up. And we can carry on where we were. So let's see how Lee's doing. He's okay apart from fun. I know how he can have some fun, though. He can go into the pool. They can go and swim together. They can go and swim with Rosie, seeing as she showed up in her bathers anyway. It seems like that's what she wanted to do. And Stampy Cat seems good in all areas, to be honest. He seems very happy, so he can just go and begin work fixing the stereo whenever he's ready. And then we can set up. Then we can go down to the local bar, and we can go and try and make Lee some friends. And he can play the piano a bit as well down there. I've not heard him play the piano before. I guess practicing the guitar should help him with the piano as well. So let's see how things are going with Rosie. I think they're almost friends. And look, he's learned that Rosie is cheerful as well. Let's go and choose what he's saying to her then, shall we? Should we make him splash her? Let's make Lieber splash Rosie. Is that a way to make friends? Splashing them in the pool? Come on, Lee. He's there thinking about it. He's there building up the courage. Come on, Lee. Start splashing. Start splashing. All right, let's make sure he stops what he was going to do. I don't know, he's just chatting. No, come on. Splash. Splash, splash, splash. I don't think there's room. I don't think there's actually room for him to do it in the pool. So it's not going to let me. Oh, that's a load of rubbish. Let's do friendly things, though. We need to do friendly things. Let's have a deep conversation. And by that, I hope they don't mean they're going to go to the bottom of the swimming pool. He won't be able to speak very well down there. And look, what's Lee doing? What's Stampy doing, sorry? He's strolling around the place. Oh, he's running to wash his hands. Right, he can go and throw that away. And then we can go and set off, I guess, then. So let's go and travel with. Let's go and bring some people along then. People that we can try and be friends with. And whoa! Stampy's really good friends with Rosie. So we obviously want to bring Lee, Squishy, Rosie. Who else can we bring? Let's bring Squid Nugget And I guess that's out of the main group that we're allowed to bring. So let's just bring some other people along with us. These people will all do. Let's bring everyone along. Everyone that we can anyway. So let's go and bring all of them. And we can go and travel to the local bar. And we can go and get Liebe to go and start playing the piano and entertaining people. I might make Stampy Cat do another one of his world famous comedy routines, as highly requested. Let's go down to the Blue Velvet nightclub then, shall we? Okay, here we go. Let's go to the Blue Velvet nightclub. Let's go and try and have ourselves a good time. And try and make Liebe some friends. It is going to take a really long time for him to get 5 friends. But then again, he's already got a pretty decent job. I guess the top job in the route he's going is going to be to run his own restaurant, do you reckon? And look at them all, they're standing in formation as they arrive. Right, let's go and let's go send everyone inside then, shall we? Stampy, you can go. Actually, let's get Lee. Lee can go and make everyone drinks, can't he? He can go and he can tend bar for a bit, seeing as he is trained to do that. And he can make some drinks. Can he make just drinks for everyone? I don't think he can. Let's just make him make a drink, a cool looking drink. Look at that sea of fire. Gosh, 80 monies though. Let's go get a buffalo wing tea, shall we? God, I don't want to spend 80 monies. Oh God, I gotta be better than this guy, don't I? He's not doing very well at all. And Lee, have you showed up in your bavers? Have you shown up to the pub in your bavers? Oh dude, that's no good. But God, it's lively here. And oh look, it looks like Stampy's going on the piano. It's supposed to be Liebe, but it looks like it's Stampy going down. How about let's get Stampy to go and he can start telling some jokes. He can perform one of his routines. He can do his Pit of Judgment comedy routine. I love the way he's got specific routines now. And then Liebe, once he's gone and made a few of his drinks. And oh, he's not making a friend here. He's doing the opposite. Are you all right there, Squid? Do you need the toilet at all? Do you need the loo, do you there, Squid? I think Squid might need the toilet. Look at the way he walks. Wait for it. Come on, Squid. Give us your little walk. Oh, his toes are just facing inwards. Oh, that's amazing. Right, well, here we go. Looks like Lee is the life of the life and soul of the party over here. So once you've gone and made your drinks, you can come over here. And you can practice playing the piano and hopefully do a little bit better than we've done in the past. I'm here doing my comedy routine. My comedy routine seems to consist of standing there, smiling, and looking at people. Is that it? That it? Round of applause for Stampy. He stood there and stared. Well done. Now I guess he's going to go upstairs and go to the toilet as well. Right, how are things going with Liebe over here? Is he making any friends? I don't think he's friends with any of these people yet. Right, let's skip all of this stuff out. Let's skip tending the bar and all of those things. Let's go and send him over here and he can go and practice playing the piano for a little bit. Right, Liebe, take it away. Ooh, that's not brilliant music. I thought he's supposed to be good now. Let's take a look at his skills. What level is he for music? Guitar's separate. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, he's only level 1 for piano. That might explain it. Let's just get him to talk to some people then. And whoa, look at this woman. Look at that. That has some skills. Let's get Lee to speak to Squid then. Let's try and get Lee to be good friends with Squid. He can go and brighten Squid Nugget's day. And what's old Stampy Cat doing? Is he just standing around? Yeah, he's just kind of loitering around the place doing his thing. He can go and have a little bit of a dance. Why not? Okay, I think that's more than enough piano now, Liebe. Maybe we should stick to letting him do the guitar then, shall we? He's got to practice for his big gig to all of the frogs. We can invite some other people over as well. And I am actually going to build like a little stage. And I can put like little rows of chairs out and stuff. And then we can have our very own concert with Liebe playing the piano. And look, I was nearly very impressed by that woman. Right, let's try and get Lee better friends with Squid. They're hardly friends at all. He can... infuse about guitar solos. He can try and be funny. He can say a joke about politics, and then he can go and chat about property values because that's really fun. And he can be friendly, and he can ask about day. That's quite a nice thing to talk about. And how's Stampy Cat doing? He's just hanging out and having a little bit of a dance. I guess he needs to start thinking about already start thinking about this evening and getting ready for the big voyage back into space again. I'm kind of looking forward to this. I don't know what you can get out of going to space. I reckon there's got to be something you can get out of it, but I'm not sure what it's going to be yet. And is this your drink? Not sure whose that was, but it's yours now. Ah, and where are you going, Lee? Lee, where are you off to? I'm trying to make you make friends. Okay, maybe you can go and speak to Rosie. I feel like they're right on the verge of making friends. And what's this woman doing? Oh, look, they can have an inside joke and they can share secrets and things now. I can tell a joke about Sunset Valley and also get to know. Oh, no, it keeps changing. Every time I go to click on her, it changes. Talk about handiness, brighten day. Let's do a friendly one. Is there get to know? I can't see it anywhere. Let's discuss some gourmet dishes. There we go. They're definitely beginning to come much better friends. I guess if I just try and generally be more social and make sure that I'm always going around and trying to chat to people as much as possible, then it shouldn't take too long for me to get my friends. He's getting a bit hungry now, though. We could go and get him to do a barbecue. Might be good fun. There's got to be a barbecue around here somewhere. There's always a... Here we go. Here's a barbecue over here. Oh, look. There's just food sitting here already. Is that just a half-eaten burger? Right, we don't want that. He can go and grill some... Right, what's not too expensive? Just some hot dogs. That will do. He can go and do that. And then Stampy Cat can come over and he can call everyone to a meal. And actually, while we're here, any frogs around the place? We need to get a bigger audience. Are there any logs that might contain frogs? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh, this is a dig place. Oh, we can dig for treasure. Oh, yeah, I got a few treasure maps as well, don't I? So he can go and dig for treasure and then he can go and look for frogs. And while he's off doing that, Lee Bear is going to be going over here, running over here to go and try and grill some hot dogs. And you're still not going to get change out of those clothes, are you, Lee? You're just going to stay in those little purple Speedos all day long. He's happy, though. He's happy. He's cooking. It's what he loves. He's just showing off now that he's a professional cook. Right, so once they're cooked, I'm going to get Stampy Cat over here and I can go and call everyone to a meal. So then that way we're going to continue being social. And look, you can see me in the background. Can you see him over there? There I am digging for frogs. And whoa, that was quick. Are you sure they're cooked properly? Are you sure you cooked them the entire way through there, Lee Bear? Is anyone else coming? Anyone else want to join us for some dinner? Anyone at all interested? I guess not. I guess we can just have our old Lee and Stampy eating the food. Saying that, I think Lee's going to be almost finished by the time I get over here. Come on, Stampy. Are you coming? Are you running over? Oh, I'm feeling confident today. It looks like I'm in a good mood to meet someone new, but I can go get my hunger up, and then I guess we might as well head home and send Stampy into space. Oh, he's feeling tense. Oh, he wants to take a bath. I don't have a bath. Go for a swim if you want, Lee. Take it away. Anyway, let's go set them to go home then now, shall we? So let's go and travel with Lee Bear, of course. Let's not leave him behind. Let's have some other people as well. Let's bring Squishy and Rosie and Squid along with the ride. What happened to everyone else then? What happened to Finball and Amy as well? Why don't they want to come along and join us at all? Right, let's go and travel back to our house, which is, of course, over here. And we can go and send Stampy off into space, seeing as we have a little bit of an audience now. And we can go and see what adventures he's going to be getting up to today then, shall we? So looks like we just need to wait for it to finish loading and we can go and send Stampy to space. There we go. He's exploring space. And what's Lee not happy about? Oh, he's still tense, isn't he? Okay, while he's doing that, he can go and use the toilet, I guess. And he needs a little bit of a shower as well, so we can go and take a shower. Probably not the most social of activities. And here I go. I'm taking off again. My third voyage into space. Whoop, 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 whoop. Ah, dear. Sadly, though, we have just about run out of time in this episode here. So in my next episode, I'm going to be seeing what Stampy Cat is going to be getting up to in space, as well as also trying to get a few more friends for Lee Bear. So for now, I want to thank you all very much for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye!